In materials R&D, we have developed two consumables for Brady's new BradyJet J5000 inkjet printer. These are aqueous inkjet receptive, indoor durable vinyl and polyester, B2595 and B2569 respectively. Currently, we are offering 5 die cut sizes and 4 continuous sizes for each material. So there's a total of 18 offerings at this point. Now, both these materials has a top coat that is designed specifically to be compatible with the water-based pigment ink that is used in the printer to yield high resolution full color images. The adhesive which is used in this material is same as B595 and hence they exhibit excellent adhesion to wide area of substrates. One of the advantages of our material printer combination is the ability to print vibrant graphics often required in safety labels. You can especially see the difference when you print other materials printed with other inkjet printers. Particularly, you can see the pop in the color, which is primarily because the top coat that is used in these materials has additives that ensures that the ink pigments are anchored efficiently to give you that vibrancy in the color. Water fastness is an important criteria for inkjet top coats. This indicates the ability of a printed material to resist water, and it's particularly important because this top coat should have a love-hate relationship with water. So we made sure that the top coat was receptive to the water-based ink, but when the ink dries out, it is actually not possible to dissolve the inks which are anchored into the top coat. While our materials, when printed with BradyJet J5000, has no ink removed when it's exposed to water, when other materials are printed with BradyJet, we see the difference and we can see colors dissolving, inks dissolving in the water. This is primarily because our top coat is designed to work with the ink, and hence that's how you get the best performance out of the material and the ink combination. From a chemical resistance perspective, we have tested our printed samples, and for this, the solvents which we typically use, alcohol, acid, base, gasoline, some cleaners, and the tests which we typically do include 200 hand rubs and a 7-day immersion test. So as an example here, I have a sample which is actually CMYK printed material in acid solution for 7 days, and what you can see here is that none of the ink has actually dissolved. Our materials are tested for abrasion resistance by an ASTM standard test, which is ASTM D4060 test. And for this, what we do is we expose the printed material to two 250-gram weights, which are mounted on CS10 wheels. And what we can see is that our printed material can survive up to about 2,500 cycles without almost any ink coming out. But if you look at other materials or other competitive material, you'll see that inks come off completely by 1,000 cycles. This sort of shows that our materials or our printed materials are highly resistant to abrasion, and in some cases it's also better than B595 when printed with THT.